All right, I'm not gonna do this one on camera. Yeah, cause every time I start up a video, we like always die when it's like 50 players.
But what? Why are you stressing with me?
Yeah, that's because we're like nervous. But dude, I listen to my voice on my video.
Oh, it's kind of about you.
This factory?
Yeah.
That's a factory. That's not a factory. Is this?
Nobody's going here.
This is a factory. You gotta be a junk factory. All right, gamers, stick together. Stick together. Suppressed SMG. I got suppressed SMG. You thought I was talking about you? Dude, literally, bro, I haven't found a single chest yet. Oh, AR. Why would you take an AR? Dude, I get a chest, bro. I haven't found a single one, not one, bro.
I have it.
Wait, you have it?
No.
Yes, you did. You opened that chest in the middle.
Maybe I opened
it. You're a dick.
I actually
Ow!
Yo, what is this?
It's your mom. Wait, Gabe, I'll be right back. Can you protect me?
Oh, look at this. You're right over here.
Gabe, did I die? Dude, I'm gonna aim for like 3 minutes.
Dude, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna show you this.
I'm going up. Did you make this?
Yeah, what is it? I have. What is this?
The poor. You want to hide here?
Oh, yo.
Nah, the circle.
Wait, no.
They don't see me.
It's the fuck-ups. Wait, hide.
Nah. Or I'll let you show me. Dude, I don't know. I know they got a dad green AR that I won't. And I call dibs on.
I already used them.
You're retarded. I thought we were going to pro mode. That was a new mode right there.
I have 15 minutes in the new channel.
Fuck it, just fuck it. More mini shields. Good thing. And another AR. Dude, I'm finding so many ARs, bro. This is like the fifth AR I've found. This game. Dude, we're in the woods, dude. This is what woods are used for. Break the wood. Get the wood. Spam build. Just because we get an ambush, we just spam build. You feel what I'm saying? I do. What? Oh my god, why? Savage.
Really?
I was just trolling you, dude. Relax. I called it sniper. Dude, that RPG is gay anyways. Is this XOXO? Dude, that thing is gay, bro. It's just XOXO, bro. Look at the name.
Yo, this guy had a... Yo, we need to go.
Oh, shit. Why you go the opposite direction? How retarded can you be?
I need a shotgun, man.
Dude, you're losing too much health, bro. Dude, are you really gonna... you're gonna sacrifice yourself for a shotgun?
No.
Where is your badges?
I have 1500. You have a large pencil?
No, but the circle's legit right here. Trust me, bro. Once you get owned. Yeah. Stop far away. Wow. We should have went away from the factory. We should have went away from it. It's legit. The factory's legit right there. Look, see, you see the circle? Not for me! 360! Yeah, get out of there, bro. There can be people behind you. They might be stalking you. What? Yay!
Wait, do you need some bandages?
Yeah.
I have a lot.
Yeah, I only need to go like 2, 3. That's all I need.
I'll put it
here. Hurry, Gabriel, right now it's not a good time to be doing this. Hurry. Right now is a really not really right now it's not really a good
shot.
Right now it's not a good time to be doing that because yo dude, RPG me. Rocket ride me. Rocket ride me.
Are you sure?
Yes. Alright, I'll have you them after. Come on. Did you say no? Dude, no. What? You dickhead. I haven't used mine yet. I haven't used all of them. Oh, wow, dude, that's legit, that's all I need. Two bandages, wow. Nah, man, I don't want to go for it, man.
I'm RPG.
Man. It's easier. It's easy.
I know.
Dude, it's come from behind. Hobie. Dude, it's inside. I'll take the front. Wow!
The girl might have
ran. Yo, dude. Just walk. Do not run. Wait to hear her footsteps. She ran. I'll hear no more footsteps.
I have my RPG.
Wasn't that so mysterious? Dude, next thing you know, you start to get shot from the ground. I'm like, no, she's a hacker. I'm like, no.
Yo, go look at the top of that
bomb.
See, there's a spy drop
up there. I'm behind us, just because that bitch thinks she's sneaky. That bitch thinks she's sneaky. She's in the fort, bro. I sniped her. Go. Hurry, yeah. No, don't. Come back in here. Dude, I sniped her. Dude, I was about to turn around, but like, I was going to say.
And they're eventually going to have to come out.
I was about to say, dude.
You have those bandages?
Yeah, I was saying this bitch thinks she's sneaky. I bet she thinks she's sneaky. She's going to come sneak out. And yeah, as soon as I look around me, she just snipes me. I'm like, oh! I saw her like, oh, I was right.
Oh, I'm here. I
shoot RPG now. Where is she?
She's inside the
No! Yes! No! We can't tie like this. Oh shit. Come over here. If I see that bitch come, go ride right now with her.
Bing! If she does, I'll turn 16, I'll smoke her with the RPG.
She moved into the next factory. She's in the great one. No! Shoot the RPG! Shoot it! Watch this. You should not buy that corner. Dude, she runs out. She's running out. She wasted our time. I don't know, man. That storm might take away a lot of health, man. I don't think that's worth it.
No, dude, the storm might
get you close. Dude, I'm legit wrecked her, though. I got 5 kills, bro. I'm just going to savage right now. I know, right? Yeah, earlier with the banjo, I was like, game, hurry up, bro. Right now, it's not the good. Right now, I got 14. I'm not sneaking.
Okay, she's
really good. I'm taking like 2. I'm at the edge of the circle. We're fucking everybody who comes in our path.
I know.
Score! Score! Let's stop that person. Let's do that scarf. Shoot him! How did he revive his teammate, bro? He didn't even revive his teammate, bro. His teammate all got up. A scar bullet and a sniper bullet hit me at the same time. It's a shot. It was so powerful. Dude, we almost won, but there was 6 players left.
Oh my god.
Aww. Dude. I shot a teammate too. His teammate themselves, bro. Wait, when you saw that, were you thought you were just like seeing things? Is that what you thought?
No. Yo, there's a
Sparkle special. Sparkle special's my ass.
I can't
hear you. Stupid ass. Where are we going? Gabriel, do you know I always know where the enemies are when you get ambushed? Because, like, no, dude, this is what happens. I end up seeing them, but instead of them, they don't go after me. They know I'm the strong one for some reason. New. Remember back then that scoreboard where it showed the point wasn't there. You and Gabriel to go. Okay, let's go. Dude, how are these people not banned yet, dude? How are you not banned, Gabriel?
Dude, I made it into the house of this person's name. It was our that if you had the picture, and I as soon as I opened the chest, he came off the door, so we should
yeah, why you're off guard? That surprise. Yeah, exactly. Just broke push me. We're going to tilt it. Go to the same place. Follow me. Through the tunnel? Gunner got a tunnel? I'm gonna weapon just in case.
Okay. You see this random stuff looks so ordinary, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I've seen this before. This is so overpowered, bro. I couldn't. He has a grenade launcher. Ew, balls are mine. Ah, it's a teammate! Help me! It's a sparkle spatulas! No! You're a dickhead. You're a dick. Yeah. No, go up. Go around. He went through this underground place, and he built over there. Go left. You're retarded. No, not that, oh my god. Bro, you're going retarded times 20 right now. Right there. Kill him, he's sitting right there. Oh, bitch. Dude, I was like, no, look at you. Dude. No, baby champions are kind of actually OP because of their attack speed. Yo, dude. You know who's the best character in the game? Gangster Michael Jordan. Gangster Michael Jordan. You know that guy, Michael Jordan? Gangster? Got the pistol, my favorite dude, Gangster Michael Jordan. Yeah, that's what I told you earlier, you dumbass.
Instead of the knight.
Yo, dude, how did they actually add a real Gangster Michael Jordan? Dude, I wonder what he looked like, bro. It's a close, it'll be so cool, bro. Dude, I wouldn't give a shit. Dude, it's super easy to get that. All you gotta do, we're already kind of pros, but like, well, no, we're intimidates. You know what that means? Stabby. That place is so gay. You remember what happened last time? No, go to prison. Oh yeah, by the way, we're actually intimidants. Do you know what intimidant is?
No.
We're like in between. We're like half new, half pro. Yeah. First of all, we rage a lot. Second of all,
I'm half new, you're half pro.
Yeah. We're half both. I'm half new, I'm half pro. I'm half new and half pro. And you're half new, half pro. Dude, I'm not gonna make it.
It's
only one. No. More like Gaymeyer. Actually, I wanna call that place Gay, because remember last time we found two scars here? Well, no, I found the first scar here. But then I opened a chest and it got a legendary scarf. And I just took it, I was like, yeek! Do you think I'd be being evil to you? Like,
okay.
Did you open this tower, please?
Yeah.
Oh, because if you said no, I know. If you said no, bro, I'm about to go, shit, I'm gonna fuck this shit.
By the way, if you are that person, in that room,
Gay Meyer? You're even calling, you're getting Gay Meyer too? Armor. Oh! Gabriel. So I got the balls! Deesh nish. Yeah. Dude, what ball? Ew, are you? Oh, I thought you were being disgusting right now. I'm like, man, you're so disgusting. Let's go, Pop! You suck! Go suck a dick! This girl named Cinderac sent me a game invite. I hate her. Dude, I hate playing with girls. Do you know why? Dude, playing girls with Fortnite, dude, it's so terrible. It's like, they're not good at combat skills and all that. Dude, she... I know.
Like, they're trash.
Yo, Gabriel. Scar. Oh, I see two.
Mine.
Bitch.
Oh my god.
It was a big machine pistol. It was that big machine pistol. Was it?
Yes, it was.
You know that.
Look at this.
Wow. Yo, dude. Yeah, I was trying to tell you. Let's go find that bitch and kill her. Oh, yeah, by the way, Gabriel, do you know that bitch who just joined the party? She's actually one of the girls I was talking about. I played with her. Man. All I took was
Gabriel. Weren't the person that was here when you joined the
Well, you get to stay up, Gabriel?
Okay.
Huh, Gabriel?
Oh, no. My mom's allowing me to stay up at 11, but she's not allowing me to wake up.
I did not. Wow! Dude, I don't think the girl that we saw even went to Mosty. She probably went somewhere else.
Is that girl actually
better
than us, or is she
trying? Or is she a hacker? I bet she's a hacker. Dude, I bet she thinks she's sneaky like that last girl. This shit's mine! Bitch. Disappeared. Like, remember last time that girl thought she was sneaky, but then I spotted her out? I looked behind, I was like, I bet that bitch ain't sneaky. That star, bro. We shot each other at the same time. I was like, oh! I started bleeding out, and I shot her.
Oh. Oh. Oh, no. I need help.
It's gonna get you first. I'm sorry. Fuck you. I just got no friends. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. You need to sing that song.
You made your mistakes. How did I make my mistakes?
Because I told you I saw the blue light. One tried to start the shootout. What? It's coming in fast. Oh yeah, I got a medikit, bro. You'll be fine, Gabriel. Do I feel blind, bro? I didn't even look at my info. You're a noob. Look, see, bro? That's what I meant. You're half noob, I'm half pro. I'm like, it's kinda not worth it. Why froze? Like, you're losing so much health, bro. Dude, you're about to die, dude. Get in here. What if there's not? Dude, you're gonna die. Okay, get in here. Hurry. No, oh my god, don't drink it. Oh my god, you're a noob. Goodbye, Gabriel.
I have no healing.
Wow, how would you survive that?
I had a chicken.
Dude, I thought it was gonna take about 14 minutes, gonna be a long time. I was like, wow, bye, you noob. Dude, I was like, bye, Gabriel. Bye, you noob.
Dude, as soon as you said,
okay, I'm drinking it. I'm like, okay, Gabe, you're retarded, bro. Bye, you stupid noob.
Dude,
as soon as I said bye, stupid noob, I saw you got full health back. I was like, what the fuck? Dude, come up this mountain. Oh, shit. Keep running. Dude, I see it's a pie drop. No one's looted it. You see that's a pie drop?
No.
Yellow big thing in the air. Just follow me.
I don't see it.
Surprise pistol. Does this not look suspicious to you? This looks super suspicious.
There's so many bombs.
Yeah, I dropped it.
Why are you carrying the machines?
It's gonna come in handy. You know that. Cause like, if you run out of ammo for all your weapons and you're at close range, swap your baby machine pistol, they'll be off the golf course. You're like, neater.
Is this a pie drop with deer direction?
Yeah, follow me. Follow me.
If there's a grenade launcher,
you can have it. Nah, I want to get you the rare one. Like I always do. Why if I better loot than I already?
Oh, yes.
Dude, I think it's been looted. Die. Give me your scar, you little bitch. Ah! No! It's coming in. Why did you have me? Dude, I don't think the drop's worth it no more. Dude, someone already looted it. It was last over here. That's why I last saw it. Over there in that area. Somewhere in this area. Did you legitimately get Stark? Dude, yeah.
Okay.
Especially if they crit. They crit six. They're good from far range and medium range. The only way you can get a kill with a burst at close range is if you're lucky. Dude, 15 points, bro. We're going right, bro. Bro, you're so dumb that the first direction you went the other direction. Well, I see people. Shut up, you faggot.
Can
you?
Oh, hell no. I think
it's shot with the shotgun. Yeah, I got medikit.
Okay.
Do I know how I killed the first feed? Dude, it was like a... Dude, the first was retarded, bro. He looked at me and he did that. No, the other guy, the first guy I killed, he was just being still. But then he looked at me and I got scared. I thought he was going to pull out a weapon. He was building it. I thought he was going to pull out a weapon. But then so I put out the pistol and like ah! Wait, Dick Puffs. The best puffs in the world.
Okay, finally I have 2-3 double puffs. Dude, there's 8 people left.
Do you think I should start the video right now?
Yeah, you might want to start it right now.
Shelter me. I'm gonna go and start my video.